Students at Morningside College will be finishing out their semester at home. The college announcing just today that all classes are moving to online. Residence halls will also be closing down. We're told students have until April 8th to move their belongings from those dormitories. Those students will be receiving a refund as well for a portion of their room and board charge. We have all the details as far as that refund goes posted on our website. You can find it right now at SiouxLandProud.com.